Hey there, Mamacita. How do you feel about secret agents who still live with their mother?